Round 16 is finished. In round 17, work 21 single crochets. You need to work one single crochet in each of the stitches. There will be 21 single crochets in total in round 17. Now, round 17 is done. In round 18, work a set of 3 single crochets, 1 increase, 3 single crochets, 4 3 times. First, we work 3 single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Work 2 more single crochets. Three single crochets have finished. Next, work one increase, which means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Then, 3 single crochets followed. Now, one set is done. 3 single crochets, 1 increase, 3 single crochets. Keep crocheting 2 more sets. First, 3 single crochets. In the next stitch, work 1 increase. Then, 3 single crochets. Now the last set, 3 single crochets. Next, 1 increase. Next, 3 single crochets. Okay, round 18 is done. In round 19, we work 24 single crochets. Place a marker in the first stitch. Continue to work 1 single crochet in each of the stitches. There will be 24 single crochets. Okay, round 19 is done.